Welcome to week 19 of Hegarty Phonics Lessons with Miss Poole. We have rolled right on into Wednesday, and here we go. We're going to start off rhyming with that ed sound. Ed. Ed. I am in my ed. When we do school at home, we can learn in our beds. Egg. Bed. Can you think of some words that rhyme with bed? When I eat breakfast, I am ed. Bed. Fed. Sled. That's right. Led. You guys are getting this. If you can think of any more, remember to just drop them in the comments below. Now remember, we're going to start by turning on our ears, bloop, 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 bloop. Turn them all the way up. I want you to make sure you're really listening. Look, tucking all my hair behind mine so I can really make sure I'm listening. Bloop. We're going to say those beginning sounds, okay? So we're not going to that middle of the roller coaster or the end. We just want to hear the beginning sounds. Icing. I. Apron. A. Okay. O. East. E. Use. U. You guys really know your beginning sounds, even when we try to trick you and use our long vowels. Now, I'm gonna chop out a word. You're going to blend it together and tell me what it is. Can you do it? T-U-B. Tube. W-A-V. Wave. K-I-T. Kite. D-E-P. Deep. R-U-D. Rude. H-O-P, hope, I-N, fine, K-A-N, cane, L-U-K, Luke, K-O-L, Cole. You got it. You guys are really learning how to listen to your sounds and blend them together to know what words they make. That's what's so cool about sounds, is individually, they're connected to letters, but when you blend them together, they make this cool language. I know, English is weird, but it's super cool. Now, we're gonna go back on our roller coaster and you're gonna tell me those middle sounds, okay? Take a deep breath in. I know this one can get a little complicated. Roller coasters can be scary. There you go. All right. Wide. I. Main. A. Pole. O. Tube. U. Might. I. Seam. E. Nail. F. Now I'm going to give you the word blended together, pushed it all together, and you guys are going to chop it out. Are you ready? Robe. R. O. B. Bite. B-I-T. Fume. F-U-M. Gate. G-A-T. Mute. M-U-T. name. A. Like. Like. Maze. A. Nice. I. Coat. Coat. All right, who's ready to shake them sillies out? We've done our sounds. We're ready. Are you ready to shake them sillies out? Let me see you get ready. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's shake, 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 shake them sillies out. Shake them out, shake them out, shake them out. Stop. Shake them out, shake them out, shake them out, shake them out. Stop. Shake them out. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Stop. All right, big stretches. Oh, you're Miss Pool. Snap, crackle, and pop. Okay. I'm going to give you that rhyme. We're going to add the onset. You're going to put them together and tell me what they say, okay? Are we ready to make some words? Ache, add the wuh, wake. That's right. Add the room. Ove, add the cove. Ike, add the bike. Moon, add the moon. Now, we're going to take away that onset, and you're going to tell me the rhyme that's left. Are you ready? Cape. Take away the k. Ape. Goose. Take away the g. Oose. Nice. Take away the n. Ice. Boot. Take away the b. Oot. Robe. Take away the r. O. I think it's been very nice working with y'all today. Nice, 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 nice. Nice. Take away the Replace it with Mice. Mice. Take away the Replace it with dice. We do a lot of math with dice in my room. Dice. Take away the d, replace it with rice. Rice, take away the replace it with vice. Vice, take away the v, replace it with a n. And it was very nice working with our onsets and rhymes with you today. I would like to move on to our alphabet. Let's mix it up. Let's see what's gonna happen here. Are you ready? We're gonna start with, get these off. N. P. Y. Yeah. W, W, H, T, T, F, V, V, C, O, U, L, O, E, F, R, A, F, G, G, S, I, it, J, j, B, D, d, V, z. K, k, M, m, Q, q. Now we've done our alphabet sounds. I want us to think about our nursery rhyme, so show me your unready position. We're gonna add another line. Little Boy Blue. The name of our nursery rhyme is Little Boy Blue. Little Boy Blue, come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Where's the little boy who looks after the sheep? All right, are you ready to do it together one more time? The name of our nursery rhyme is Little Boy Blue. Little Boy Blue, come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Where's the little boy who looks after the sheep? That's a fun one. I wonder what's going to happen next in our nursery rhyme. Now, Wednesday's secret little clue is I want you to come up with more words to rhyme with nice. Can you come up with three words that have that ice? Ice. Can you come up with three words? One, two, three. I bet you can. What are three words that rhyme with nice? Peace. I love you. That's cool.